next at 11. No charges for the officer who killed a teenage graffiti artist. Tonight, the protests, the outrage, then innocence shattered.
I heard some gunshots when I was playing on my Xbox.
A body found in a peaceful neighborhood, and now questions about this bike. Just released, the autopsy results of the woman who died in her Texas jail cell. Was it suicide? What the findings reveal. Also, Terror Magazine. How ISIS is quietly recruiting young Americans. And NASA discovers the most Earth-like planet yet. We'll give you a tour tonight on CBS 4 News.